so we're going to go on to Breakout. And for those of you who don't know about Breakout, here's how to put it. Breakout is weird. And I believe it is the story of someone trying to escape from prison, or a prisoner on the run. And like, I didn't understand that, but if you look at the art, it's weird. But this is the first one that I tried, because I was like, all right, if any of these are going to be any good, it's going to be Breakout. I've played Breakout a whole lot. This is the game I'm most used to. And I played this forever. I don't have a paddle, but, and I'm kind of crap at it, but still love it. But the fun part was always, there we go. And I like all the different, there's only one upgrade that I don't like here. Well, two. This one is still a nightmare. The bullets drop from the ground. But the one that I don't like, the most is, this one weirds me out, but I can kind of deal with it. So this is like my second least favorite. But the one, I think it's this one. Yeah, this one I hate. Hate it. Because all this does is give me too much information and I don't know what's going on. But this is a game that I can hit the same, I don't even know what that did. I think I made some of those explosives. But this is a game that I can hit the lovely flow state. It's almost like, I remember Tetris just being like this. Get out of there. Yep. Nope. Don't want that. There we go. Oh, I should have kept that. Send it straight to its doom. All right. Come on. Nope. Go up there. Ooh. Grab that. Ah. Do a little aim here. Nope. Down there. There we go. Crap. Nope, missed it totally. Okay, great. That's why I hate that. Because I know that these move. So I do a whole lot of like, whoopsie. And now I've slowed it down to a crawl. Oh, almost missed it. Oh, I don't want either of these. Go away. Dang it. Okay. One more go. No, look at some of the other stuff. The challenges, I guess. This is the beam that's useless, mostly. Alright, so let's look at some challenges, because I haven't looked at these. Okay, I guess. Reach 1500 score. Oh, well, there we go. That explains a lot. Oh, well, I didn't know there were going to be more. Boink. Okay, oh, it's time. Okay. Hey, that's respectable, I think. Try it again. Okay. Get it? Yep. Nope, missed it. Nope. There we go. Get it? Nope. Got it. See, now that I'm trying, it's taking longer. Why does it? There we go. I have shamed my family, my house, and my name. There we go. We have a little bit of time off. All right, 131. All right, we're almost top 100. Okay, let's look at some of the other ones. Destroy all the blocks. This one's just multiplying the... Okay. I mean, I'm gonna get to the very end and be like, I can't get them all. But that's me. So, yeah. That's a me problem. Oh. It's okay, I had missed that anyways. There we go. Nope. Maybe. Oh. No, that's fair. That one was weird. Alright, sneak attack, destroy all blocks. This is just gonna suck, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, I don't like any of this. Okay. Just gotta get over here. You are gonna get him. Nope. That one dropped down. Oh. Under a minute. I'll take it. I'll take it. That's not bad. Unforeseen consequences. Detroit. 50 basic blocks. Okay, I'm just gonna keep sending them up, basically. There we go. 260. All right. We're not doing too bad. Too bad. First tries on some of these. 150 using exploding blocks. Minute two. All right. Can I not? Look. All the other ones let me see. Even if I'm seven, I would rather know. Ugh. All right. All right, one more. Thank you. Forgot to watch the ball. All right. Okay, you just bounce around up there for a minute. Keep not watching the ball. All right. Boom. 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 Nope. Boom. Boom. Okay. That's going to be a problem. Minute 7. Once again, why did it stop? Like, I know I'm not top 5, but at least show me. Alright, what's this? Destroy 12 power-up blocks? Seems weird. Seconds, not bad. And now it's back to showing me at 12. Wow. In the world, I'm 12th. All right, okay. I think it's time for a break. I'm gonna go ahead and call it there. All right. Been going for almost 2 hours. I wanna thank you very much for anybody who watches this. And as always, play on.